thank you very much for coming. You came early in the morning. You have shown commitment. Yes. This is the commitment that we need. And we have successfully filed deal. It's not only me. This is not just about Chilufya Tayali. It's about all of us. So for the successful filing in of nomination, can we give ourselves a Without you, it wouldn't have been possible. Without you, it wouldn't have been possible. Because of you, I managed to file in the nomination. And you must know, it must be in each one of us's mind. It must be in each one of us's mind that this campaign is not about Chilufya Tayali alone. No, it's not about Chilufya Tayali alone. This campaign is all is for us. Oh, see my man, your boss. It's for us. Once we win this, it will not be my victory alone. It will be a victory for all of us who are here and the people of Kabwata. Nimi Uza, people will be watching what will be happening in Kabwata. I can assure you that people will be watching what will be happening in Kabwata and in Parliament. Nizamba ngaimirira so, muzamba ona tizona. Our Member of Parliament has stood up to represent us, because that's what a Member of Parliament is all about. It's about representing the people that voted for him. I know other members of parliament who have come before, they have done their part, and we commend them. We commend them, especially for me. I think given them, they did a good job, isn't it? Let's see, give him a big hand. He did a good job, and now it's us to continue from where he left. Now, what is going to happen is that the campaign has not yet opened. We have filed in successfully, but the campaign has not yet opened. The campaign opens at 15 hours when they finish the nominations. Once they finish, then the campaign will be declared officially open. But tomorrow, we will go to Civic Center again to go and draw a program of how we are going to be campaigning, because the ECZ and the police, they don't want a situation whereby, you know, we decide to go in Chilenje or at Chilenje Market or at Chilenje Ground and the UPND or the PF are also there. You clash. So tomorrow's meeting is important because we sort of like agree. So that you don't do what? You don't clash. But I also want to emphasize that for us, as Economic and Equity Party, people who are supporting Chilufya Tayali, please, Napapa, let us not engage in any form of confrontation. Nikamba confrontation. I've not even spoken about what? Violence. You see what I mean? Because confrontation kukanga na chapa. If somebody says, no, Tayali no fake, what? You know what? You don't have to fight with those people. You don't have to. It's not necessary. I don't want anyone to get physical or confrontation with because of Chilufya Tayali. For us, let us be peaceful. You have seen our symbol. Our symbol is the lamb. The lamb, Kambelele, Kankosa. That is our symbol. I didn't choose that symbol for fun. I chose that symbol after a long thought process. A lamb does not fight. A lamb doesn't fight. A lamb sacrifices itself. A lamb is peaceful. And this is what we want. This is how we are going to conduct this campaign. I stood as mayor, not even one day did I engage in any physical confrontation with people. I don't insult. I'm not going to attack my fellow, you know, like what it is to attack my other candidates. No. We have no business to talk about other candidates. We have no business, man, right? We have no business to talk about other candidates. We have no business. Our business is to talk about what we are going to do. That is our business. Talk about your candidate. Don't talk about Ndani. We don't need that. We don't need that. That is not our campaign. Our campaign is talking about Chilufya Tayali. Talk about Chilufya Tayali. Tell people Chilufya Tayali is a man that is able to stand and represent you. Chilufya Tayali is going to represent not only the people of Kabwata. What you are doing, you people, you are actually giving this country somebody that will represent them. Through you, a lot of people will benefit. People that don't even stay in Kabwata. With what I do, I'm sure those of you who follow me on social media, how many people have I helped? Many. But when I even become a member of parliament, it will even be bigger. And a lot of people that will benefit, not only the people of Kabwata, but of course my allegiance is to Kabwata. That is my allegiance. You are my parents. You are the people that I'm going to represent first. But I know other people will also benefit. So please, let's do what we can to do, you know, a civilized campaign, like the way we conducted ourselves today at the nomination. We conducted ourselves very well. That is how we are going to continue and campaign. We have high chances in Kabwata. We have high chances in Kabwata. We are going to win this one. This one is ours. This one
is ours.
This one
is ours.
This one
is ours.
Thank you very much.